It's another video. It's 4 a.m. in the morning right now, and this is the taxi that's about to take us on a 2-hour road trip to Dubai Airport because we're about to fly to Barcelona. I just spent a month in the UAE, and that whole month is in videos, which you should definitely go and watch after this one. But today we're actually flying all the way to Barcelona, a 7-hour flight. I literally just finished yesterday's video just now, and it's a bit sad right now because this might be the last time that I'm ever in the UAE. But anyway, time to get in the taxi and drive all the way to Dubai. So we started the long drive to Dubai Airport, and it kind of felt like a dream. The fact that it was 4 a.m. in the morning with no cars on the road, and the only sound coming from the faint hum of the taxi's electric motor, made everything seem surreal. Time seemed to slow as we drove past our old house, and I took it all in, knowing it was the last time I was ever going to be here. The graying palm trees, the golden lights, the sandy sand, and familiar road signs that I'd driven past hundreds of times before, I was never going to see again. So we've been in the taxi for like an hour now, and we've just like got into the first kind of part of Dubai. I'm already starting to see signs for the airport. Probably going to be at the airport soon. It's just starting to get light now. It is really a bit kind of sad because I know that everything that I'm looking at right now, I will never see it again. So I can literally see the airport right now. We're like 10 minutes away from having to check in. So next time that you see me, I'm probably going to be on the plane. More and more signs began to appear for the airport, and I knew we were getting close. And finally, we arrived. Terminal 3, DXB, Dubai Airport. We were going home. And after a quick check-in, we ran to our gate with less than 5 minutes to spare and got on the plane, an Airbus A380, which is the biggest commercial airplane in the world. They gave us breakfast as soon as we were in the air, which was followed by a surprisingly tasty lunch later on. I even asked for more food, and they gave me a whole second main course. And by the way, it's a 7-hour flight in about 15 seconds. What's up, guys? So we're back in Spain now, and the flight was so good. I literally got a whole row of three to myself. But since this COVID, the plane was like empty, and I literally just had to move one seat in front, and I got a full row all to myself. And after getting off the plane, went and got our luggage and all that stuff, and then we went outside. It was so cold, and I was literally just wearing summer clothes because I was coming straight from the UAE. We drove home, and then I slept for a really long time because I was so tired, even though I had slept on the plane. That was the first time that I've ever slept on a plane for like a really long time. I usually just spend the whole time watching movies. So as you can tell, it's a bit later right now. It's actually nighttime. I still haven't unpacked any of my suitcases, so I'm still gonna go and do that. I'm gonna do that right now. And it feels really weird because it feels like we were in the Emirates like a really long time ago, but it was just like maybe 10 hours ago. But I'm gonna go and unpack all my stuff now. Okay, so I finished packing and I'm back in the room that I normally take these videos in, and it may look a bit messy over there, but that's just some school stuff that I'm gonna be putting away when I eventually get to doing school. But right now I'm about to do the daily workout for today, even though it is really late in the night. I'm gonna go and try and finish all the school and edit some videos. Yo, so guys, thanks so much. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment. It's definitely weird being back in like a flat and in the city after being in like a place where I could go literally outside anytime I wanted for the past month. And I've just finished the workout. That's completely unrelated, by the way. And I'm just gonna finish the video here. But anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.